Tutorial video on enabling temperature measurement using GV-TMEB5800. Temperature measurement setup on GV-TMEB5800. On the camera's configuration page, click Temperature Measurement. Click Enable. Click the boxes to enable the display of maximum and minimum temperature. Check the temperature and distance units. Select Open to enable the temperature reading by clicking Function. Click Save then OK to finish the setting. Let's check the live view. On the thermal image, check the temperature reading by clicking Function. Click on any subject and the temperature will display. Go back to the configuration page. Click Area to set the alarm area and rules. Click Enable on the desired alarm. Name the alarm and select the thermography rule type. Click Draw Area and click around to freely draw the alarm area you require. Click Setup to configure the alarm rule, temperature, and output. Here we select above, average temperature. It means the alarm will be triggered when the average temperature is above the set alarm temperature. When you finish the setting, click OK. Click Save then OK to finish the setting. Let's check the live view. On the thermal image, we can see the average temperature here. It's above the set alarm threshold temperature, 20 degrees Celsius. On the upper left corner, we can see the temperature indicator is blinking. It means the alarm is triggered as we configured earlier. Loading GV-TMEB5800 temperature measurement display and configuring the alarm on GV-VMS. On GV-VMS, click Toolbar, Configure, and select Video Process. On the Setup window, select IPCVA, Video Analysis by Camera, under Video Analysis. Select the thermal channel of GV-TMEB5800. Click Setting. Enable Live Draw Rectangle. Click OK. Click OK again. On the Thermal Live View image, click Tool. Select Monitor. The temperature measurement is now displayed as configured on the camera. To enable the temperature reading by clicking Function, click Tool and select Measure Temperature. Click around on the Thermal Live View and the temperature will display. Now let's configure the alarm settings. Click Toolbar, Configure, and select Video Process. On the Setup window, select IPCVA, Video Analysis by Camera, under Video Analysis. Click Setting. Check the box to enable flame detection. Click the arrow icon to open the setting window. Choose the desired alarm region and other settings. Note that the alarm region should be previously set up on the camera. Click OK. Click OK. Click OK again to finish the setting. Now let's check the AI event logs to ensure the alarm is successfully triggered. Click Toolbar, Tools, and select System Log, AI Event Table. On the first entry, we can see the flame detection event log. Details are displayed on the note column. Double-click the entry to access the playback. On the playback page, drag and drop the thermal channel of GV-TMEB5800 on the window. Click play to play back the recording.